Howdy, howdy. Hey, Toko. Welcome. Long time no see. How are you? How have you been? Thank you so much for coming tonight. And hey, Hawkeye. How are you guys? Happy Friday / Saturday for some people. I'm doing good. Doing really good. This week, we paid off 2 credit cards. So I'm in a great mood tonight. And we're playing a new game. We're playing Wolcen tonight. Oh, is this not going to work? It's not. Shit. I have to put it on the Wolcen screen because I have it on game capture instead of display capture. Damn ballers. We actually used our entire tax return on it, so we don't really get to do any like really fun tax return-y things. But I am really excited. I am excited that we did get to pay those off. Are you gonna play with us, Fat Juicy? You should give us your little friend code thing so we can add you. Oh, good lord. Okay, I guess it's a little bit better. No, am I delayed? No, I'm okay. His name is Lonzis.4088. The way that the friends' names in this are, they're kind of weird. Like, Zero's like, what's your name? I'm like, Evil Vixen, of course. And he's like, no, I mean, like, what's your little number thing? I'm like, I don't know.
Your name code.
Name code.
And my friends list is broken, so I don't even know.
Oh, shit. So I'll do it.
Well,
okay. Oh, there we go. Yeah, when we get on, Zero can't see that I'm online for some reason. I don't know what's up with that. Yay! I don't know if you want to add me to your game. Yay, oh my god! Thank you, Arain. Hi, pretty. How are you?
We're only level 7, so I don't know what you're level.
Oh, we are? I told them we were like level 2 or 3. Thank you so much for that sub, Arain. 4 months? Hey, oh my goodness. All right. And yes, we did get some bit emotes. There are even more emotes for the channel now. We have bit emotes now, which is what Hawkeye just did.
Now that's Friday night.
Tired, but I have been that way all week. Oh, man, I totally feel you. This week is, I think that it's just like that for everybody. All right, Arain, so you did a tier 1 sub, so I'm going to take out 3 beans, and I'm going to choose which one of those to eat. Zoning in? All right, awesome.
Are you behind us? Should we join your game?
Oh, yeah, maybe. All right.
We haven't done a lot.
Come out here. All right, so I got 3 beans. This one I'm pretty sure is buttered popcorn, which is pretty gross. This one is booger, and you guys know those are my favorite. And this one is a Tetris bean, which is the one I think I'm going to eat. Hey, Yodo, good evening. How are you? You love those. this Tetris bean is apple. Oh, my God. Yay. Yay. Welcome back to the Sunshine Club VIP. Sunshine Factory VIP Club. Damn, it's so long. Thank you again, Arain.
Guns are funny in this game. So, I'll try.
She loves sausage. Hey, Roman, how's it going? Welcome. Yay! Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for that sub. I did not reset the sub goal, but I'm just going to keep it as we have. For that host, Roman, and thank you for that sub, Taco. 28 months, holy hexicles. I really appreciate that. The size of the hammer makes it seem like I'm overcompensating for something. It is rather large. All right, and thank you for the host. Thank you for the sub, Taco. That is a tier 3 sub. So I just have... Can I teleport to you guys? I can! Nice!
Are you just on the quest that we're on now that you see?
Right click his name? Alright, cool, yeah. It brought me here, right? Yeah, totes. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna pick out one bean because that was a tier 3 sub, and I just have to eat it no matter what it is. Ugh.
Need what?
You need those, Zero? You can't see it. Alright, which one is it? Boom!
If you drop stuff on the ground, it doesn't show up.
I think it's rotten egg. I'm not very excited about it. I have to say, we are barely 5 minutes into the stream, and I think this is already a rotten egg. Damn it. Ugh. Was I ever not big time? Shit. Come on. This is like the worst luck in all time. Okay, you guys. So yeah, we're playing Wolcen.
Trade items in the actual like trade window.
Mm-hmm.
No, these are normal.
Yeah, you can't drop them.
Yeah, you can't drop them.
Oh, sure. Jesus Christ! Thank you again, Taco, for that sub.
Go this way. All right. Oops.
Chew faster. I can't. I feel like puking.
You gotta right-click their portrait.
All right. All right, it's gone, it's gone. Let's have some white cloth to wash that down.
Wash down your rotten eggs.
Oh, good lord. All right, so...
Yeah, thank you.
What you do in this game is you basically pick a melee person or a magic person or a ranged person, like a ranger. And I picked a magic person, of course, like a magic ranged person. So I have a staff right now. How are you, Yodo? How was your week? Oh, man. That is just the worst. I don't know if I like how we're doing the beans this year. Good grief. Well, I mean, tier 3 subs don't happen all the time, so it should be fine. All right, so this is kind of like test stream because we've never streamed this game. So we bumped it down to 720p and 30 frames per second. And hopefully it does not look just like garbage to you guys. And I don't really know what I'm doing because we've only played this game for like a little while. But it's pretty cool. It's like a lot like Diablo. Good week, still recovering from the suck of the last few weeks, but recovery is going good. Oh, well, I'm glad that it's going good now, though. Can only take it going not well for so long, so congratulations. The chess pieces say chest-piece in this game. I want to play this game already. Do you, Roman? Just based on the first couple minutes of the game? You've been playing this game already for a long time? Awesome. How are you liking it? Because, like, all of our friends are telling us that, like, we're going to be mad later. And I'm worried about hating it later. It's kind of why we waited to play until stream night, because we didn't want to already hate it by the time we got to tonight. It's like Poe had sex with the smart devs of Diablo. Hot. That's good. That's a good way of putting that. Okay, I have things that I can be doing. Like, I can pull out some zombies or something. These guys need to be fighting for us. I also have something that's like Frost Nova, and it freezes them around me. Your right click does something different than your left click. I have this big old fireball. But it basically depends on what weapon you're using, I think, which that determines your, who am I following? I'm following one of you guys, right? I'm following Jacked Juicy. I'm not sure what this third one does, because I think I just got it. A little buggy, but still really, really fun. Awesome. Yeah, that's my thing, really, is that there is a little bit of bugs, but it's not the worst. Like, if I log back in and I don't have any, like, money or anything, or, like, it deletes my character, then I'll be kind of upset. But so far, so good. We haven't played for too long, but long enough to where I feel like some bad things could have happened already. The bosses are way tougher than the current Diablo. Feels like early Diablo bosses. Huh. All right. We've only really fought, like, me and Zero have only really fought elite packs, so we haven't really fought, like, an actual boss, I don't think, yet. Or have we? I can't remember.
I can't remember.
I don't think so, though.
So if we did, they weren't very eventful.
Any connection issues on your end so far? No, not so far, Feralist. And hi, welcome. Thank you so much for being here. But yeah, so far, everything's been fine. I mean, the only thing that I can really say, as far as, like, connecting, Zero can't see me in the friends list, so I have to, like, add him and then promote him to leader. But besides that, everything else seems pretty fine. It's very complex, like, a lot of customization. Are you talking about, like, with the skill tree? I noticed there's also, like, rune-type things, like in Diablo. None for you, Yodo? Well, good, good. I know that there was a bit of issues in the beginning. Oh, yeah, I should probably get out of in front of that guy. So I did hear, like, a lot of people complaining about those in the beginning, but I haven't really heard much about it. A lot of people I talk to about it say they love this game, so it's like, can't be that terrible, I guess. Are there different classes outside of, not really. You just choose one of those three, and then, like, your weapon that you're carrying determines what kind of spells you have. Oh yeah, I forgot you can click this plus. I've been getting a couple of crashes. It gets pretty annoying when midway running through missions. Yeah, that would be terrible. The game on its own is neat. I won't deny that. Okay. Yeah, see, we really haven't had any huge issues that, like, make us too upset yet, so we'll see how it goes. Because I know a bit of people have run into some situations that they were less excited about. The weapons and resources, like willpower and rage. Oh, okay, I see. Should probably be actually replacing. I don't know, he went in this thing. I'm just following Fat Juicy. Kind of like Poe in that you can choose whatever you want to be in the skill tree, but then your weapon slash gear defines your class. Ah, gotcha. You don't really like Poe? I'm okay with it. It's just, it's so not as smooth as Diablo, so it's like hard for me to, like, really want to play it forever. Not enough willpower.
Not enough
age. Am I not wearing any gloves? Or does it just not compare them? You wear two gloves, two shoulders. I did see that. And when you actually look at your character, you can see the different things that you're wearing. Like, it shows two gauntlets. It's really crazy. Hold shift to compare both. I tried that. It didn't let me do it. Compare is a bit buggy, especially when you get quest rewards. Okay, that's what I was wondering. If it was specifically because of that, because every other time it's fine. But yeah, I like how it shows like each one of the things that you're wearing. It is pretty awesome.
What is this?
Let me just pick up all of this stuff that I don't actually need.
Show my fucking...
Alright. See, the problem also is that I made shift my spacebar. I traded him. So now when I want to compare things, it makes me roll. So that's been fun.
Can you link stuff in chat? So you might want this move that you see.
Rage potion. I don't need rage, right? Oh my god, I got a ring? That's my first jewelry. How exciting. Everything just seems so random, kind of like Diablo in that sense where like everything just has like random stats. All right, you're muted, I think. I can't hear anything you're saying.
No. I said, well, apparently that's not how you do it. Because I ended up just using it.
Oh my god, I have another ring. Yeah, what level are you, Yodo? 43, oh my god. What's max level in this game? You're 26? Nice. I'm surprised that we're so high. I thought we were like 2. Latest 90 is the max? Oh my god.
That's pretty cool though.
Holy crapsicles. Alright, I got a level. Yay! I also heard some of these nodes don't work. Is that true? Some people said that some of them just don't work. Like, what in the heck? Not a big fan.
Yeah, this game uses the Path of Exile tree of a giant ocean of fucking nodes that you need to research for an hour before you can make a character.
I thought there was going to be less, but it kind of looks like almost as big. I mean, it probably isn't, but it's kind of large. Did you guys click on this thing? Yes, you did.
Yeah.
It takes a long time to get to 90. I could imagine. Because you say you've been playing for a little while, Yodo, and you're only, well, not only 43, that's really high, but it probably takes quite a while. Are we going through this fire over here? Yes, we are. Things are happening. See, it compared my boots, but it doesn't compare the things with two. Like with the double sides. Here again, just give me these boots. Yeah. I think I want to rebind my roll though, because I've always had space bar be what I'm holding to stand still and cast. So yeah, I don't know what I'm really gonna do about that. We'll see. Are we going in this little cellar here? There we go. Creepy. But yeah, it is very reminiscent of Diablo. The only thing that's kind of different that I, well, not the only thing, but one of the things that's different that I'm not the biggest fan of, is that there's less things to break. Like in Diablo, you can break like everything. And I love that. And there's still things like seeing these little pots and crapola over here. But in Diablo, there's just so much more. And it's satisfying. It's really satisfying to just be able to break everything. And we do, just because, just for funs. I'm a bit stuck on the last boss for Act 3 at my level, and as a caster, it's a bit tough. Or rough. Hmm. You can break more as you level up. Depends on... What? It does? Oh my god. That makes me so excited. Immediately, it's totally fine now. Thank you for telling me. Because, yeah, I need more stuff to break. Jacked Juicy. I like your name. Golds.
Amulet.
Boom. But yeah, we noticed that when we very first started playing that it says on the ground Spolder and not like Spolders. And it was like, do you only get one? And I like how it shows it, like you can see it just by zooming in. Like if I zoom in on my character here, you can see her left arm has this green the bracer, and the right arm has like the leather and metal looking one. It's amazing. I like how you can see it like that. And the shoulders too. My shoulders look really similar right now, but they are different. Ooh, sock hands. Holy shit. Already sock hands. All right, cool. Let's do it. Oh, speaking of already, I actually have already had a shot, so I'm gonna put that in the shots. Oh yeah, speaking of this thing in the top, I'm sorry, but I totally saved something wrong in Photoshop today and ruined the top banner. So hopefully I can fix that. Fingers crossed. Surprise, I'm out of room. Oh, I don't know how to reset that one that Yodo made. All right, I'm gonna have to throw some stuff out. Thank you, Yodo. Same. I'll have to make you, see if I can include you on the mod page so you can make edits on there and put like all the commands for the stuff that you have put in. Dagger. One-handed. Do I want a dagger? Probably not. Maybe? Zero has guns, and they look pretty badass. Alright. What's up, guys? Oh yeah, I need more room. Get out of my bags. So, I commissioned an emote recently, and it is the full bag emote. I'm not sure if it's going to be a bit emote or if I'm going to trade one of our normal emotes with it. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Hey, Snoopy. How's it going? Welcome, welcome. All right, I'm having to throw away some stuff so I can pick up some more stuff. Surprise. All right, hold on one second. I'll be out there. Not the Warhammer. Damn it. Thank you, Yodo. It's going okay. Tired AF. Oh, well, thank you so much for still being here. Thank you for still being here, even though you're tired. I hope that your week was fantastical. But Licker, how are you? How's the game? The game is good. The game's good. It's very Diablo-like. I'm doing a build where I have like these little plagueling guys. They're like little summoning demons that I got. Not too buggy, but there has been a few things that are kind of weird. And like when you come in the beginning, in the tutorial, you're like a completely different class. And then when you start out in the real game, you're suddenly the class you picked. And it's like, this is weird now suddenly.
Hey, Rectony. Yeah, I was looking at the new patch notes. Looks like unless you're bleeding edge still, you're pretty much useless, but stuff's cool.
Town portal is T? Yes, I figured
so
fat juicy. I'm like in this house. Hey there, Reckony. You should scroll wheel out. You're zoomed in. Am I? Oh, there we go. That is better. Thank you. How are you, Reckoning? And I'll town portal in a second, Fat Juicy. I still have white stuff that I can just throw out. This is the story of my life. Oh, it's actually fine if you switch your weapon, your basic abilities change too. See, I was thinking about that too, and I'm like, oh, I should change my weapon, but I don't know, I feel weird about changing it, I guess. I usually use stabs when I'm magical, so I'm just kind of like sticking with this. Good, good. I am so glad to hear it. Ah, shit. Why? Get out of here, poop face. Alright, let's skip that talking. If you want to go hybrid magic, then you want to carry a catalyst. That's what I was thinking too, and my person's even got her hand out like she's holding it, like the wizard in Diablo. I was thinking that same thing. What should I have in my other hand, though?
Yeah, I was kind of hoping that instead of just nerfing stuff, they'd actually buff things to make it not as unbalanced, but it's easier to just nerf it. Move on. So I seem to be lazy.
A gun! Oh. I should be carrying a gun? Alright. They look kind of cool. I'll do it.
SN0P, ASA 35, PS Koi 41, G4S Flinkf, and $5%.
That is so crazy. I have never seen that bug card. Awesome. Well, congratulations on your bugged card. That was kind of weird. I'm running a gun mage with pistol catalyst for now. All right. I'll get a gun then. I've totally passed up tons of guns already. You can run with melee or your main hand if you want. On your main hand, build choices are quite free. So if I have a melee weapon in my main hand, do I have to melee? Are my moves melee-y? Because I don't want that.
I like how half the time I see Fat Juicy running around, he's just like running in place. Just teleports around the screen.
Nice. Your moves will be more towards melee. Yeah, that's poop. Not a fan. Stop throwing bombs at me. If you have a catalyst, you can have both melee and spells. Huh. Cause yeah, I have seen a couple of catalysts and I'm wondering if I should get them. Yep, that. Thank you guys. Thank you for helping me. Gotta kill these dudes. $200 troop bucks. Surprise! Congratulations. Do you want to give those to him, Yodo? Otherwise, I have a thing, a macro sort of thing. Oh yeah, we have new merch designs, you guys. If you type in the command merch, you can see what they are. I have an office logo, and then I also have my new Spread Kindness merch. Thank you. Thank you both. Thank you for giving him those points, and thank you for linking the merch command. Ooh, that is many shroot bucks. Congratulations on your elite shroot bucks, Snoopy. Okay, Yoda, would you mind? I don't have that. I don't have that macro. If you could, that would be amazing. Are you playing this right now, Yoda, or are you playing Diaboo? This guy. You are playing Wolcen? Nice. So it's obviously, get out of my face. It's obviously keeping you for a little while away from Diablo. Unless you're just waiting for the new season. I know a lot of people are kind of waiting now. It is 5120. New season is in March. Ah, nice. So I'm not really sure what I'm doing as far as like these things. I'm just kind of putting them evenly-ish. Show me again, please. It's just my normal name with 5120. Awesome, awesome. Thanks. All right. I'm going to go back to town really fast, if that's okay, you guys. I'm sorry, but, you cannot use town portal here. I'm using it right now. You don't tell me what to do, game. I recommend toughness for leveling. All right, I'll put some more in there. Thank you for best damage result. You should put all your points into only one stat. Oh my goodness, that is not what I've been doing. Okay, so I'll put them in toughness for now on. Man, my camera is so laggy right now. Why are you being such a poop face? All right, hold on. Let me turn this off and back on. Right. It might just be the game, though, that is making everything laggy. To be honest. I right clicked on the dude and shot a fireball at his face. All right, let me see if any of this stuff's actually good for me. Okay, so this is a rare catalyst then. I should keep this. I don't have any guns right now, unfortunately. I have a necklace? Yay! Game has many memory leak and can drop frames bad. I usually restart the game often. Interesting. See, the game's not really lagging at all, but I can tell that I'm like a little bit behind on the camera. So it's not terrible. It just, I don't like the delay.
Dragon Soul is free today. I also noticed on Steam that Black Desert Online.
Oh yeah.
Release, like you get it now, you like keep it for.
Yeah, Black Desert Online's for free this weekend, you guys. These are just as confusing as as Path and Diablo items. It's just like, I guess I want to trade this for this. I don't friggin' know. You saw that it was free? Yeah, I got it, you know, just for funsies. I've never actually thought about playing it, but why not? Just wing it. All right, cool. That's usually what I do. I know I can replace these white items. I'll trade that because I want that movement speed. Rolling because I'm comparing. I don't know if I'll have time to play it, but I might pick it up. Might as well, right? I mean, I'm sure you already have like 500 games in your Steam library that you don't play. Might as well add another free one. Free is my kind of price. All right, let me sell the rest of this stuff. I keep shooting him. Sorry, guy. Okay, except for that catalyst. I want it for when I find a gun. Sell. Also, like, I'm right-clicking that thing and it keeps moving it. Not a fan. Sometimes when you're trying to click stuff on the ground, it's hard to click and pick up. Not a fan of that. But everything else is pretty good. Like, but see how I'm trying to sell this stuff? Like, just sell it, man. Stop picking it up. The more damage calculations it has to perform, the worse. Okay. Oh my god, okay. I see. Well, that is poop for sure. I mean, it can be totally amazing if they could fix these things quickly. Because if they don't fix them quickly, they're gonna lose everybody. Your loot chest does not come unlocked. You have to buy your very first slot. It's only 100 gold, but still. Kind of poop. I'm gonna just keep this on me. You cannot swap these items with an empty spot. Why? Black Desert is crazy in depth with combat, is it? It looked kind of like Diablo and an MMO, like, put together. It was like the playstyle of Diablo, but like you controlled it like an MMO. I think using a catalyst and a gun might be pretty complicated because some skills use rage gun skills and some skills use willpower caster skills, and depending on your weapon, you build or expand each resource. Okay, so should I be sticking with a staff then? I'm just listening to you guys. Oh, let me get my dudes out. It's good, but can be a bit overwhelming when you have like 50 plus different attacks. Yeah, that happens in a bit of games these days. Are we, like, killing a goblin? What's happening?
Yeah, looks like their version of a goblin is a beetle scarab thing.
I wish I would have known. I would have been better at helping. Because I didn't realize until the very end when I noticed that we're passing all this gold. Sorry, guys, I failed you. I honestly kind of wish that the skills were switched. Yay! Okay, thanks, Fat Juicy. Thank you, Richie. 6 months. Oh my god, we're so close to our Twitch baby. How are you? Welcome to the stream. And welcome back to the Sunshine Factory VIP Club. Let me pull out three beans in just 1 second. But yeah, I kind of wish they were the Q row instead of the number row. All right, let me pull out three of these beans and eat one of them for you, Richie. I hope that you're having the best night of your freaking life. All right, so I have a... Pretty sure this is a sausage bean. No, thank you. Then I have a booger bean. No, thank you. And then I have a Tetris bean, which is the one I'm going to be eating. Okay, this time it was grass. Still delicious. I'll take it. Thank you again, Richie. What's the verdict? Do we like it, or did Fat Juicy waste all of our time with this donation? It's pretty good. There are some buggy things that I have noticed, but I mean, I think this, somebody said this is like 13 guys in a garage or an apartment or something. Like, I'm gonna give them a little bit of slack, but they should try to fix it like as soon as possible. Otherwise, people are just gonna lose interest like immediately. Cancel, cancel. Tetris, it's delicious. Yay, grass, right? That's what I'm saying. Stick with the storyline, Evil. It's pretty interesting. This game has a storyline? Oops. I should have been paying attention, maybe. Over 50 based out of France. Wait, what? Oh, is it? Why did somebody tell me it was like 13 dudes? 50 is still kind of small, but better than 13. Oh, Evil Dory. Crap, I'm sorry. What were we talking about? What does Zero think? He won't sugarcoat it. I'm not sugarcoating it. What do you think, babe?
Cookie's a lot of work, but what they have, it's good. I mean, they literally copy and pasted Diablo 3 and Path of Exile together. So, the basis is pretty good, but the biggest complaints I have so far is it's laggy as shit. Fat Juicy looks like he's constantly moon running in place everywhere we go.
Yes, he does.
There's just lots of stupid amateur bugs in the game. Interface bugs, like when I open up my inventory, I can't mouse over things half the time. So you have to like open it again to mouse over stuff. That's stupid. That's
looks like I do what? Stuff. You look like you're moonwalking. You're just like moonwalking and then
you're just
go
perpetually boop, running in place and teleporting. Boop. You don't actually move. You teleport around while running in place.
Yes. Yes.
Just shit like that. Like, if they could fix it, this game would be pretty good. I mean, stealing the look and feel of Diablo with the skill system of Path is a recipe for a really good game, as long as they can get stuff fixed.
He says he thinks it's our settings, because his game does not have that.
I don't think there's a setting that makes you run in place, but okay. I don't recall seeing that in the options.
It's the Fat Juicy runs in place option.
Right. Must have checked that on accident.
You are the Jack Juicy Moonwalker. Yep. Maybe it's the online stuff. I don't know. Everything looks good on my side. Maybe.
Evil doesn't do it. Evil runs around normal. But
yeah. Do you see, like, are you watching the stream? Like, watch yourself when you walk around.
You fight normally, too. Like, when you do all your attacks on stuff, you're good. Just running around. Just teleport. It's weird.
Also, you get these things called Anoraks, and they basically are these skills that go on, like, 1 through 4. But only some people... Like, this one says, only usable with daggers, bows, and pistols. So only some people can use them. Same setting that lets you inspect gear every third time you open your inventory.
Also, I think my other biggest complaint, other than the lag, is that sometimes when I shoot guys, they just don't get hit. Like, they just... I'm shooting at them, the bullets are hitting them, but no damage numbers appear. It's like you're missing, but you can't miss in the game, so I don't know what the hell.
Give that thing to Zero that I just got? Come here, baby. Send trade request. This Avenger auto turret? Okay.
Turret. How neat.
Nice. No problem. Thank Fat Juicy, because I was just going to sell it.
Oh, this is sick.
Only usable to stab the cactus.
Oh, it only shoots in the direction that I choose. Okay, that's it.
This is a heal move! Oh my god! Yay! Oh my goodness! Exciting! Yeah, I hated that as a kid when playing... Cops and robbers. Nuh-uh. You didn't hit me.
But yeah, if they could fix the performance bugs in this game, like just the weird shit, and this game would be really good.
Sorry, I thought our son was hysterically crying, but he's just in this, like, mode recently where he's screaming for no reason. It's insanity. Richie says he can see how it would be upsetting. The bulwark is pretty nice. What's the bulwark, Yodo? Oh, that heal that I just got? Awesome. Yeah, I didn't know that you could get heals. Oh, it looks so fancy.
You just stand in, I guess.
I think so, yeah.
The graphics in this game are very nice, though.
Yes, the graphics are very nice. The giraffics. The giraffics.
And it runs pretty good.
Pretty decently, besides the whole Fat Juicy moonwalking thing. Do we go in here? Did Fat Juicy go in there? Go in, yes he did. Do you see yourself, Fat Juicy, on my stream? Moonwalking?
The funny thing is you're also running backwards.
Yes, you are running backwards. See, now run forward a little bit, and you'll see yourself teleport forward. Yeah, that's so weird. What the fuck? Yes, what you just picked up. Thank you, Yodo. I didn't actually read it.
Yeah, I noticed that on the little flying bat guys. You have to aim, like, at the ground below them.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they have feet that don't exist.
Your tunes on my screen are perfectly fine. Maybe our screen just doesn't like you. Just kidding, our screen loves you.
Maybe this turret is a bitch. Is it? Supposed to be enough to fill the whole bar?
Right? Because it says kill enemies in the area. Maybe some of them are hiding? Maybe go around this little curve here? Nope. See, that's weird.
See, another thing I don't like about this game is that it gives you quests that you can't fucking finish.
Because, see, there's this bar right here that says kill enemies in the area. It has a little bit left, but there's no more enemies. What in the actual fuck?
They do. The last patch they had a shit ton of bug fixes, so they'll get there eventually, probably.
Eventually, probably.
I don't know. We'll see. Seems like they will, but...
Fingers crossed. I don't hate it. Like, it's actually pretty good, like, feeling.
Well, the thing I hated about Path of Exile is it looked and felt so clunky, but I like the skills and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
What I liked about Diablo is the way it looked and felt, and the skill system that they did a terrible job at balancing. So hopefully this game can do a better job at balancing the brands to where more than just one or two is useful.
Maybe it wants you to turn on each other. Kill Fat Juicy to finish the quest. Oh my god, you're so true. We should have done that. Oh shit. Hi dudes. These guys came out of nowhere. Oh, they came out of these cracks in the ground. Level 10, woo! Richie, what the hell? And Richie wants us to kill you, Fat Juicy. Wheeling arrows. Sounds like something you need. Oh yeah, we don't have the raffle turned on yet. Hold on one second. Thank you for reminding me. If you guys want 1,000 Shroot Bucks and a free Stream Loots chest, then you can type in the command raffle space one, and you will be entered into the raffle for those things. There's like a shrine over here. No, what is this? A weird sparkly thing?
I think it's the way forward. These little optional dungeons are cool.
Oh, okay. But yeah, if you guys don't know what Shroot Bucks give you, you can go ahead to the commands page here. And if you don't know what Stream Loots chests are, you can go here. I actually have a bunch more cards in the Stream Loots chests now.
Yeah, I love them.
Including one that's a glitched card that looks crazy. Oh yeah, I also have this laser move that I never use. I always forget that I have it. Alright, alright. Oh, this thing has like a socket or something. What, do you put gems in there? Oh, okay, yeah, thank you for reminding me. And I'll be sad when you have to go. I don't know what I should pick. I'm just gonna pick whichever. I don't even know what the difference is with like the force shield and then the just normal.
It's just shields and health and the Diablo and stuff.
Because that's true. I just don't know why I would choose one over the other. Which is the same way I feel in Diablo. Force shield is the blood tint on your health bar. That goes before it gets to your health. Yeah, I mean, I remember what it was like in Diablo, but just like still, I don't know. It does one go down faster? Is it better to have one over the other? I was wondering why you called it a blood tint. Or she'll get hit before health. Yeah, I got that part, but does it like go down at the same rate? Like, let's say something that I pick up off the ground has 50 force shield, but the thing that I'm wearing, the same thing, is 50 health. Is there like a, like something that makes me want to grab the force shield over the health, or are they the exact same? Go for force shield first as a caster. Okay. Chest piece.
Chest piece.
But yeah, I have this crazy laser thing. I just never really use like 1 through 4 because they're so much higher than my hands are. So it feels weird, I guess. You often get buffs. Oh, buffs. I'm like, what are buffs? That sounds adorable. Ah, these guys! Oh, I should freeze you. Didn't even think about that. Give buffs to force shield heal. Oh, okay, I see. I gotcha. Some damage, most dot damage bypasses force shield. Oh, does it? Interesting. No, that's not what I want to be doing. Buffs are freaking buffs. Can I yell special beam cannon every time I use the laser? Oh, that should be a command. The exchange of willpower versus rage is kind of interesting. Maintaining the different things is a little bit more difficult, I think. Oh, Mark hosting me. Thank you, Mark. I appreciate that. I hope that you're having a fantastic night.
You know the difference between you and me? I make latex bondage look good.
Hey, Mark. How's it going? Also use the willpower potions. It's W and health is Q. Okay, so willpower is like my mana then. And when I want more, I got a W. Interesting. I'm just not good at potions just in general, so I'll always forget to use them. Not enough potion charges. Oh, I see, it costs 10 every time I use it. I get it. So I've gotten like a few different potions. Like, do they have different costs and different charge amounts? Man A. What is Man A? You just finished a small Tetris stream? Awesome. How was it? Did you win? We're doing great. Thank you for asking, Mark. We are doing fandubrous. Increased damage for summons. I like it. Oop. Man, ugh. Sounds like you are fed up. Taco finally responded to me on his stream after me saying hello about 35 times. It was a good week. Well, that's great. I'm so glad that that finally happened for you, Richie. Yes, I did. I got a new personal record. Ooh, nice. I am so excited for you. Yes, sure. I love a trade. We can't trade because all these bad guys are trying to kill us. Not enough room in my inventory. What? Surprise! Oh, I have some in my inventory. Nope, it looks like they all cost the same. It's hard to respond when you say something and dip in 10 seconds. Is that what he does? Terrible. Like, I don't know why, because it has like the same keys as like Diablo and stuff, but I feel like my hands are too small to play this game. I have never dipped from your stream. Dipped is such a weird word when you're talking about like leaving. Phantom blades only usable with daggers, bows, and pistols. Do you want that?
Oh yeah, I use that all the time. That's my big ninja star move.
Okay. So it'll make yours stronger, right?
Yeah, it'll like.
Okay, let me trade it. I love making Richie cry. Aw, how sad.
Yes, but...
I'll try that again. Chicken butt, Mark. There's a lady who sells skills in town. Oh, you didn't know about the Lowe's situation, Fat Juicy? Yeah. It's wise to not letting us trade. Do it. Let me trade you. Whatever. You're welcome. Yeah, that was already a thing. Did you beat EverQuest, Mark? Oh yeah, did you win EverQuest? Why didn't you stream EverQuest? I thought you were an awesome ranger.
EverQuest is a great game to stream.
It is a great game to stream. That is very true. Special beam cannon! Did Did you apply for Home Depot? Well, hopefully you get it. That'd be great. Forgot about it. Well, that's just great. All right, I have to go back to town because, surprise, my bags are full. Not enough willpower. Go work for Costco.
Yeah, I've been here too.
Costco is a pretty good place to work for.
That has the lightsaber sound.
Good. I like it when chicks are really easy on Mythic. That's what he said. Or, I mean, she could have said it too. Oh, baby. The club in there. Put the club in where? Oh. No, we will not be doing that.
Welcome back, Mark. You're just in time for me to eat some soap. Oh, yeah, that totally is like soap. Oh my god. It doesn't just taste like soap. It tastes like one of those fancy soaps that are in the shape of like a shell. Oh god.
These are huge, but I'm fine with this. That's what she said. These are huge. And I hurt my ankle. What the fuck? Oh my god. This is terrible. How do I fix my ankle? There's no more small trees. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's another one. What do I do? What do I do? Time. Oh my god. This is poop.
Oh my god. Okay. That was a vomit one. Oh my god! Oh my god, it was so gross!
Oh my god. Can I walk the walls with this thing? Or was that just a glitch? That would be amazing if that actually worked. I can! Oh my god!
You did not just ho-law. I did. This is what Mr. Johnson hated. You wear socks with sandals, I ho-la, okay? That's the price you pay.
I feel like you want to eat the Shih Tzu because you've been starving for a long time during the zombie apocalypse. You're not just like frantically running from zombies and you're like, I'm starving for a fucking Shih Tzu right now. And then you find one and you're like, oh, 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 oh. You guys know I hate balls. Those balls hit me so hard. You don't shoot balls in my face. I say balls a lot. Got some balls. Balls. I already used my balls. I need to make a macro that yells balls. Welcome to the Saturday Night Balls stream. Balls, yay! Give me your balls. Don't throw your balls at me. My balls collection on YouTube is going to be amazingly huge. That's what he said.
It's like a kiss on the lips, but down under. Badoons. Matt Damon's already dead? Shit. Zero smelt your sausage. Oh my god. So gross, Stephanie. It's hard. It's really hard. I'm secretly a witch. It's not a secret. Everyone knows about it, Smurf. Like, you didn't know? You haven't heard my witch cackle? Can we make all the gunshots sound like chickens? Like, baka, 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 baka. Peavy penis. I finally understand why you're making me say that, Roman. That sausage is still in my mouth. It's because my pits are so amazingly epic that there are stars shooting out of them. You want me to stick it on there? I'll stick it on there if you want me to. How about that sausage? Fat juicy, dang it, I knew somebody was gonna call out the testicle cancels. Testicular cancer, I'm sorry. It's so moist. Chocolate milk balls. This is the best kind of balls. You know, when you're just dipping them in chocolate milk and whatnot. Oh my god, that is a lot of meat. Happy New Year's, motherfuckers! A bee killed your face. It went inside of your eye. Right. Okay, sorry about that, guys. We are back. Okay, here is the thing. We would like to keep these characters within range of Fat Juicy at least until tomorrow, because he wants to play with us again and he's going to play later. So we are going to switch games. Not that we're not having a great time with this game, but we kind of want to keep these levels with Fat Juicy. So we are going to switch.
Yeah, sure, Toko. I don't know if I have links enabled in my chat, but you can always PM it.
I think you do. So we're going to go ahead and switch right now, and we're going to actually play some EverQuest.
Yeah, I want to keep these characters in range of Fat Juicy so we can play with them tomorrow.
Ooh, excuse me. Yeah, we're switching to Fork Knife.
Yeah. I think you can click my name. Yeah, click mine. Here. Yeah, click my name in the chat, and then you can hit whisper. Alright, yeah, so we're gonna switch to a quest for right now.
I would love to see you both try Fortnite. That's okay.
I did play Fortnite for a brief moment. When I was
yes, Zero did now. Play him.
It was okay.
It was just the bee's knees. You know, I actually thought it was pretty silly until I did see the video that somebody made of, like, where they're, like, making the Office theme song. It was pretty amazing. It would be like me trying to play EverQuest. Haven't you been playing EverQuest, though? You're probably amazing at it. Alright, so let's get out of this game. Because I did already change the game.
Well, that's probably loud. Oh, with this, like, ninja chain hook thing.
Ninja chain hook thing. I played it once.
No, I see.
I thought you were like super into it.
Like, zealot lightsaber things. That is pretty sick. What the hell that is? Looks like a skill that they're using, too.
Hmm.
I'm guessing. They have these arm blade things that are like...
Oh, I see it. Oh my god.
The weapons that Goku Black uses in Dragon Ball Super, little pink hand blade things.
It looks badass. I like it. Alright. So let me go ahead and open EverQuest.
Yeah, it's just like Goku Black's little pink hand blade shit.
Is a semi-special place in your heart, because I was in the closed beta. Aww. For the battle route. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, Zero was telling me that it didn't have battle royale originally, but then they put it in, and then it like blew up into this giant thing. What level are you? Are you up to our level now? Oh, that's right. I need to reset the game capture again.
So bright.
Twisted Metal was the OG battle royale. there was probably more before that. But Twisted Metal was one of the original ones, yes. I actually never played it. I didn't like that clown truck. Freaked me out.
Sweet Tooth.
Yeah, I don't like that guy. I don't like
Sweet
clowns.
Sweet Tooth's pretty freaky himself, so.
I don't like clowns in general. Not a fan.
Yeah,
But the VR version came 2 months after the game was released. The game blew up because the VR version was free and on almost every platform. Makes sense. Minecraft is... Is that right? Minecraft is trash. I mean, it has its good things as well as its trashy things. Twisted Metal 2 for the next stream. Someone buy Evil a PlayStation. I have a PlayStation.
They already have one.
We have a PS4.
What do you? Twisted Metal Black's the best.
What do you think, we're peasants? Yeah, we have a PlayStation already. I will unfollow and unsub. Do you sub to Taco stream? What in the hell? You don't even sub to my stream. I'm just kidding, Mark. You don't have to be sub to my stream. Can you play PS1 games on PS4? Oh, maybe not. He shows more skin. Well, I mean, I can't really argue with that, so I get it. That's what I said, Mark. I know. You can hack the PS4 to play PS1 games? Really? That seems interesting. Be an emulator. Oh, well, I mean, I guess that would make sense. Does he have a Discord? What? I am getting so angry tonight that you're saying these things. not a fan. Give you oh no, you already have it. Jump. Oh, you already have all the stuff that I give you.
Regeneration's gonna fall off in like 30 seconds. Yeah, they're both about to fall off, actually.
Okay. You run it for him? You're his community manager. That is so sweet. I love that for you guys. What's the other one that's about to fall off? The spiky? His fans only is killer too, is it? What kind of stuff, what kind of content is there? I think it's only fans, or is it fans only? I don't really know. All I know is that like all of my friend streamers suddenly have one and they're like posting half naked pictures and they're like, follow my only fans. It is only fans. See, Mark knows. Yep, that's like all the rage right now. Everybody's doing it. Right? Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Like, a lot of my friends have one now, too. It must be a pretty good platform because we already had Patreon, and, like, none of these people were on Patreon. But I think you can do, like, streams to those people. I think you can live stream to your OnlyFans. Thank you for lurking, Toko. I really appreciate it. I hope that you have the blessed. I hope you have a blessed sleep.
Oh, it's a bummer, Toko. But have a good night, man. Hope you feel better.
Thank you so much for being here. We love your guts. It makes tons of money. Yeah, totally. Yep, yep. If that's making them money and that's what they want to do, then I totally support anybody for whatever they want to do. I've been found out. I don't actually know what it's called. Reaches. It just means that you don't really go there. So I guess not. It's not good or bad. It's just whatevs. I mean, you can do it on Plex Storm. I've heard of that too. Is that like the same thing, where people have to like pay to watch you stream there? It makes me feel so bad, like, to make someone pay. Like, people kind of do that now with sub-only streams or like sub-only VODs and whatnot. I don't know. Makes me feel bad. Anyone want to pay for my nudes? Your noodles? Everyone wants to pay for your noodles, Richie. Plex Storm is the porn version of Twitch. Well, that is just great. Oh yeah, I forgot about sitting. Dang it. Switch the game for just a little while and I forget all about it. Depends on how much. Mark wants them, but he doesn't want to have to pay too much for them, Richie. It's gotta be a good deal. Give him like a 2-for-1 deal. Should probably drink my potion. My greater concentration. Mark. I can see you're feeling super feisty tonight with your kappa after kappa. I'm excited that you had such a good time on Tetris. Every single day, I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, every single day. Good Lord, I am starving tonight. I don't know why. I feel like I haven't eaten for days. I like how these hill giants look like they're like from a storybook out of the 90s. I ate once today. You should definitely eat more than once a day. I mean, unless you ate like a million things that one time. My paycheck with a combined two previous paychecks from Lowe's came to a total of... I moved some into savings, but still I got paid. Nice. Well, awesome. I'm excited for you, Mark. Do you have something amazing you're going to spend it on? I usually one or two times a day anyways. That's not good for you. Just saying. Just super saying. I need to save it up until I get another job or jobs. You should really apply at Costco. That was actually really good advice. Yes, I do. Ooh, a new PC. Nice. I'm applying right now. Awesome. Very cool. Costco's a pretty good gig. I know a lot of people that have worked there and they really like it.
Okay, it looks like we got a group to that Dulax Harbor place.
Oh, okay. Let me do shit that I love on the daily.
So we'll go over to this guy.
Alright. That sounds good.
Okay,
May we contact this employer? Yes, no. Is that your answer? Where the fuck is no option? Does it only say yes? Alright, I'm gonna follow you. Or do I need to teleport us somewhere? Circle of knowledge? Where's the fucked? Oh, I see. Okay. I getcha. Insufficient mana. I should probably sit down. It has yes and no, but you want the fuck no option. I get it, I get it. Are you talking about for Lowe's? Yeah, when you get fired, it's kind of a little bit rough to let them contact your old job. Technically, they're only supposed to be able to say, like, whether or not you worked there and and whatnot. They're not allowed to, like, elaborate on anything, but it's still not good. Fired! It was that game that was making my camera lag. I can tell because now I'm like quick and not like a robot. We'll have to get the settings better on that game. It's a little bit more beautiful than Diablo or Path, so it's probably a little bit more intense on the graphics. Evil Flash. Oh, I should sell. Oh my god. Look at all the stuff I have. What's the dagger I'm supposed to be looking for? Is that off those giants? Or was that somewhere else?
That was something else.
Okay, so I could just sell all this stuff.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Oh my goodness. Oh, still. Holy crapsicles. Oh, I weigh 157 out of like 85. Good grief. I'm gonna have to put a spirit, pack spirit on me. One of the required parts is you. I only know her first name, so I just said her last name was her first name. So you were like, her name's Debbie Debbie. Alrighty.
There's some vendors over here in that little building.
Yeah. I usually go to the same person in the middle. It requires a valid target. Why did it tell you that, but it still worked? That's weird. Hopefully they just don't even really care and they're just like, whatever, we just want to hire you. Because, I mean, it's not like you're going for, like, a brain surgeon job or anything. You're just trying to work at Costco and get $15 an hour. What?
Get up on this ship.
Alright, I'm gonna sit a little bit because good grief. I have no mana. I still have my potion, greater concentration for 10 minutes though.
Nice.
It's better than nothing. Rika, you look awesome. Is that the werewolf?
Yeah. It's like I don't have to tank tonight. Ooh.
Awesome. Yay, get to sit with my friends. I'm on a boat. Oh, I'm so excited. Thanks for song requesting, Richie. I appreciate it. Don't forget to enter the giveaway if you guys haven't done it. You know you want these sweet, sweet shroot bucks and this free stream loot chest. All right, awesome. Cause yes, we are on a boat, even though you can't really see, cause we're really tiny on this large ship. People are moving. Oh yeah, this person's like a giant werewolf. My face is a large ship. Kappa! Hey, Hack Ninja! How's it going? Welcome back to the stream. Hopefully you're having an amazing night. Oh, I need to be sitting more. Here, let's skip to your I'm on a boat song so we can get the mood right away. Runs. About to head to bed. Oh, okay. Well, thank you so much for coming by before you went to sleep. I really appreciate it. Oh, there's talking in the beginning. I'm like, what is going on? Ew, bed. I mean, sometimes we gotta go to sleep, unfortunately. Definitely, didn't give me the radio edit, Richie. I don't remember the song at all, just that it's about being on a boat. Yeah, it's interesting. Thank you. Back it up a little bit, microphone. It's not that serious. This guy's leaving. We just got here. Oh, Paladin's coming. All right. Take it.
I'll grab another drink.
I brought one, just in case. Because I just finished mine too. I don't know, but I think they're on a boat. They are very good observation hack. But yeah, if you're heading to bed, I hope that you have the best sleep of your freaking life. Hopefully we'll see you again tomorrow, because we will be back. I was playing Wolcen earlier. I'm realizing now that my story on Instagram is a little bit misleading because we stopped playing that game. But, yeah, we're going to be playing again tomorrow. One of the required options for the work history section are Costco's. and a reason of leaving. Hey, Viserys! Guys, do you reckon T-Pain is on the boat? I can't tell. How's it going, Viserys? Welcome to the stream. You saw my hubby's butt? Oh my goodness! He usually charges extra for that. I hope that he is also on the boat. Who? Viserys? Or my husband or T-Pain? Good, I should grab some food. You should grab some food. Then you should tell me what kind of food you grabbed, and then you should eat it while you watch the stream and hang out with us. I'm sorry if I misled you with my Instagram story stating that I'm playing a new game tonight, because I'm not. They can all be on the boat. All right, cool. I'm down with it. It's all good. All right, cool. It had a disastrous release. Yeah, I could see that. It's a little bit of a rocky start. We're going to play it again tomorrow. We're actually playing with our friend Fat Juicy that we kind of want to stay the same level as him. So that's actually why we stopped playing. But it did have a bit of a rocky start for sure. You might be safer there. On EverQuest? Awesome, awesome. You saw someone else playing it? It's pretty cool. It's a little bit like Diablo and Path of Exile, which is awesome. But it is quite buggy still. Like, quite buggy. I feel like it should still be kind of in beta stage. Because there's so many things that are kind of weird. I mean, it's not bad, and it looks beautiful. It looks great, especially in comparison to, like, Path and Diablo. But it's just, you know, there's some things that are, like, not the best, I guess. This Queen song is broken, is it? That's probably because it's not Queen. It's Dance with the Dead. Hack. We don't ever leave jokes alone. You should totally say it. How have you been, Viserys? How are your streams going? What have you been playing? You too, Hack Ninja. What are you playing? Are you streaming games? Are you streaming cooking? What's going on? Okay, but you'll ban me. I make no promises, Hack Ninja. I make no promises about it. I mean, I don't usually ban people, to be fair. My face is buggy. Is that really the joke? No, it's not. Banned. Just kidding. Am I the healer in here or no? Somebody else is healing, right?
Someone else is healing.
We don't have to do very much then. Why the fuck does every job need you to give references? Because they need to know that other people know you and that they don't you think you are a serial killer. And that, like, they vouch for you and say you do an okay job. That's my department. The references department? Then they don't want to hire you, Mark. If you don't want to talk to people and you're a loner, they do not want to talk to you. And they don't want to hire you. Stream schedule has been not great. Working on that. Been playing video games and cooking. Nice. Well, I mean, not about the stream schedule, but I mean, you should be able to figure it out soon. You'll be amazed-tastic, and we'll be right here to watch your streams. But I'm excited that you've been playing games and cooking. I think I've seen some of your stuff on online. Some of your cooking adventures. Why do I have this, like, shield thing? What is this? Get off my cursor! Oh my goodness, do I want to drop this? No, I want to put it in my bags, but it won't let me. Oh, it's too big? That's what she said? Just add me as a reference. Tell me what you did for me, and I'll give you a good reference. That is kind of how people get around that, to be honest. Can I only put it, like, in here? Yes. I can only put it in here. That's so silly.
I don't know if it's worth doing, going through all that.
No, it's not. It isn't. I'm trying to get better at social medias. I'm an old man and don't know what I'm doing. Get off my lawn. I totally feel you. I try so hard, but it's like, sometimes I'm just like, I don't post anything for the longest time because it's difficult. Like, I used to have my personal Instagram, but I never update it now because it's like, I have so many other social medias that I don't even want to bother with it. The last post was so long ago. Trying to post cooking stuff. Yes, yes, I have seen it. I have. But thank you. Thank you so much for being here. Are you the primary recipient of the government assistant benefits? Tell them no, you hate the government. What is the name of the primary recipient of the government assistant benefits? Even though you said no? Well, then that answer is NA, not applicable, because you already said no. Free hugs! they're just virtual hugs, Hack Ninja. Here you go, hugs!
Prices have never been lower.
Oh, that was EvilBot that did that one. Why is there a mixture of me saying things and EvilBot saying things? Like, you're seeing that, right? I'm not just crazy. I feel like I might have another bot hooked up accidentally. Butt liquor! Our prices have never been lower! Actually, you might not have been here when it was happening, but I see. No, I don't think that's how it works. But yeah, earlier, see, it says hug requires a valid target. That's coming from me. I'm saying that. Why am I saying that? Like, it should be my bot that's saying things. Like, I didn't write that. So I'm just kind of confused why that's happening. Because it's also working. Like, it says hugs mark, like, it's actually happening, but then right after it says that there needs to be a valid target, and I'm saying that. Why the heck am I saying that? Every application process is terrible, Mark. You're gonna hate every company's application process, and you'll get super used to doing it and, like, memorize all of the answers. Probably your manager writing it for you. My manager. As if I'm cool enough to have a manager. That is so sweet, Richie. Oh my god, Mark, don't even say that. No, it does not make you feel like that. It's not that terrible. I promise. Big time streamers don't do their...
Put your spiky shield in your regen on that Rekka.
Oh.
Because I think they're the ones that are tanking.
I should do that.
I mean, we have a paladin here, but I don't know if you'll be able to hold aggro over that range yet.
I might as well put this stuff on them.
And you could do your armor buff too.
High fives! Thank you so much for being here, Hack Ninja. I love your guts. I hope that you have the best sleep of your freaking life. And hopefully we'll see you back again tomorrow or maybe next week. Have fun cooking your delicious foods. If you guys didn't know, Hack Ninja is our Sunshine Factory chef. And he makes us all our delicious foods. What level is everyone? I'm 39 now. Yay! She's 100% Puerto Rican, and I can always say that I am Hispanic. Very nice. They need to know that you can at least follow directions well enough to get through the application. That's exactly what it is. Absolutely right.
You gotta prove you're willing to deal with the bureaucracy.
Yeah. Because honestly, like, working at a place like that, you're just jumping through hoops. You just have to listen to whatever you're told, and they want to make sure that you will do that before you're even hired. He's gonna put you as a reference. He's not even kidding. Hopefully Costco never watches this stream. Well, you can't even get to the point of getting paid enough to deal with it if you can't deal with it in the first place. Right on time. I was like, oh my god, I have to pee so bad. Right on time. The only problem with the small bladder situation when we're in a group in EverQuest is that we're in a group in EverQuest, so it's like we can't necessarily just always be like, oh, we're leaving to go to the bathroom. My second to last job, $9.50 an hour, was not even worth it. Lowe's gave me $12 an hour, and I got paid that much at my second to last job. That's actually pretty good pay. Like, you don't even know, Mark. There are some truly, truly horrible jobs out there, and you don't appreciate jobs until you have those horrible jobs. Zero worked at a check cashing place. I felt so bad for him. These people would scream at him, yell at him, they'd be crazy, they'd throw stuff at him. It was insanity. And like, when you have a job like that, every other job is like, oh, this job's easy and amazing. I felt so bad for him, and I've had some pretty terrible jobs like that too. So you should appreciate your $9.50 and your $12 an hour. I was barely getting paid like $9 at the radio station. And my job, like in LA, that I worked at the radio station, was getting paid like at least $23 an hour. So it was really, really not getting paid what I was worth. Rika! I'm throwing something at Zero when he comes to visit just to make him feel welcome. I'm sure he'll really appreciate that, Richie. Do we want to move? This guy's asking. Yeah, I felt terrible for him at that job. Like, I would go and, like, to go have lunch with him or whatever, and I would be sitting there, like, just waiting in a chair or whatever while, like, he's dealing with customers. And there were times where, like, I wanted to get up and say something to these people and be like, oh, hell no. But, yeah, I couldn't do that. It infuriated me. I hated it. I'll throw a flower necklace right at his head. That is very nice of you, Richie. I was a ride operator at an amusement park for minimum wage, and I hated it. Yeah, I can imagine. When I worked at Six Flags, I felt bad for ride operators. $1,090 shroot bucks. You are working back up there. It was Six Flags too. Yeah, I always felt bad for those guys. Seemed like the poopiest job, to be honest. I felt lucky to be one of the people who took photos, but like even that job was kind of poopy too. I'm working hard for those shroot bucks. Awesome. You'll get there, Mark. I believe in you. Busch Gardens or bus? I've never been to a Busch Gardens, but the commercials make it look amazing. Like, kind of like the Great Wolf Lodge commercials. So I usually clean up the background before I start streaming, but I forgot tonight, and I was like, by the time we started, I was like, it's too late, I'm not doing it. So we got a Pikachu right here in the back, because my son's toys are all back there. Boat clear suggestion? A harbor fisherman incoming. Pika Pika. Yeah, it's like a little Pikachu, it's like a stuffed animal, but it's also a piggy bank. So it's kind of cool. Can I get that, please? Oh no! What did I need on it? What was it? Did I win it? No, I think.
/ ADV loot. You can open the window again.
That's right. Okay. Sure, you can have it, person. I like this person's like robe right here. This green one. You look cool, lady. I love this. Oh my goodness, Mark. This is the night of the novels. It was the shittiest job ever. Mark, I think that you have some PTSD and some anger issues from that job. Is the Druid Loy spell any good? Does Mangler have quest for the Loy spells? I don't know what a Loy spell is. It is the night of the novel. If you got that Stream Loots card, you could change the title to that. It would also help us with our goal of 100 Stream Loots chests so that we can do a giveaway. Especially since you're rolling in the dough right now. You told us. You've always had anger management problems. Nice. Isn't that the expansion you are currently in? Legacy of Y, Yakesha, or whatever? Oh, is that what it stands for? I don't know these abbreviations. Is the Druid Legacy of Yakesha spell any good? I don't know what that is. Like, is there like a specific spell we get in this expansion? Because if that's the case, I have no idea if it's good or not. Oh, let's get to where we're going so I can go peeps, people. I thought they had a quest for a spell around your level, like Shaman get mini torpor. If that's the case, Richie, I don't have any idea about it. There's a quest for a spell for me around this level, apparently. We should get it, maybe? I need to save up for my soon-to-be-born child. Like your burrito baby? Or like a real baby? Aw, man, I want a burrito baby right now. Mark's not even kidding, Richie. Give him your info. I'm not sure if that's a thing on Mangler. Oh, to get the spell for the expansion? Hmm. We'll have to check it out. We're gonna pull this whole zone. My real baby mom. Do you really have a baby? Or are you just messing with me? Are you roaming right now? What? Who works? Oh my god, Richie. That sounds like poop and a half. But thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. I hope that you have the best work of your freaking life. And hopefully we'll see you again tomorrow. Be safe. We love your guts. Heal, please. Ah! Who's asking that? This lady. Oh, crap. Do we not have a healer anymore? Sorry, my bad. Sorry, I thought we had a healer. I didn't know it was me. Didn't see health quick enough. Yeah, I didn't realize that somebody was like straight up dead. Shit. Somebody else is gonna die right now too. Good grief. I'll tell you in a few months if she's serious or not. Oh my god, Mark. Is this your ex that you're talking about? Please tell me she's not actually pregnant. Fingers crossed. I was like, fine, I am. Well, that's great. You want to think that people wouldn't joke about that? Like, that seems insane to me. No, her friend is saying that for her. So it is your ex then. Damn, stop hitting me, you poop. That's very interesting, Mark. Hopefully, that works out in the best way that it possibly can. Because, yeah, that's quite a predicament. I'm sure Dark has a res. All right, awesome. Because I don't yet. I'm not sure what level druids get res, but I don't have it yet. I don't think she's been to Nariak yet for her res spells. Oh no. That stinks. Crapsicles. Welcome, Lucifer Morning 21. Hi. Oh, this emote is adorable. This cat. Oh my god, I don't think I have this one. Oh, and you went to TwitchCon. I was there too. Twins. I'm doing good. I'm doing really good. I paid off 2 credit cards this week. I am playing EverQuest and I'm super excited about it. And I'm getting slightly buzzed. So tonight is very awesome. I hope that you are doing well as well. The only child I know is sweetie's Mark. Well, hopefully that's how it stays. You don't need any situations like that. I was making a joke. Oh, none of us knew. I'm hammered, but I'm glad I caught the stream finally. Oh, awesome. Do I know you by, in like social media by a different name? And I am excited that you're hammered, and I'm excited that you were able to be here finally. Thank you so much. Okay, can I go peeps while we're waiting? Or are we gonna be doing something? On Friday, I wanna get wasted. Oh, okay. That's what I thought. Your birthday's this coming Friday? The 6th? I think I have a dentist appointment that day. Not a big fan. You're gonna do a birthday stream? Awesome. Are you gonna do like a 24-hour thing? It is the 6th, yeah. That's when my dentist appointment is. Yay! I get a filling that day. Sorry, came back to the PC and everything was frozen. Don't forget your socks. Oh my god, my socks. Thank you for reminding me about my sock hands. I completely forgot. But yes, I am going to go potty first before I do the sock hands. Sorry, I know you just got here, Lucifer Morning 21. But I really, really do have to peeps. So,
You should, like, follow me or something.
Yeah, I was going to say I should make sure that I'm going to be with you guys. All right, I'm following you. Okay, but yeah, if you guys could just give me 1 second. Don't forget to enter the giveaway for 1,000 troop bucks and a free stream loot chest by typing in the command raffle space 1. I have to go peeps really fast, and I will be right back.
When you're just dipping them in chocolate milk and whatnot. Oh my god, that is a lot of meat. Happy New Year's, motherfuckers! A bee killed your face. It went inside of your eye.
This straight up says a fucking cuddly bear. A cuddly bear. Come on.
Nice.
Oh, yes.
Yes. One shot. Oh, that was good. God.
There you go, Spencer.
Bless. Yay. Thank you guys so much. Oh, I'm so that was happy the plan.
There we go. Cupcake handle. Why are you giving me that money?
You talk to this guy? And buy the Grand Expedition.
How did you even have that much money?
It's a gift from your mod team with a tiny little bit of help.
Oh, yay! Thank you guys! Oh my god, I love you!
I think I'm lost in this frozen tundra.
I'm right over there.
Oh, there you go. Hi! Yay, this card does nothing!
It's a bath bomb gnome. Oh, was it? It seriously looked like a dildo in the clip. I thought you were totally serious. I it was a nope. I can drop a bunch of bombs on you guys. Oh, it's blowing everyone up. Well, that's fun. That's a good one. Oh, yeah, Taco. Like, their bounciness has to be perfect. Like, I have a certain kind of fruit snacks that I get only because their bounciness is the proper bounciness. You know, I don't like touching unknown balls. Only familiar balls. No unknowns. Hey! Level 120! Noob swords for level 120! Yay!
It's only 2 in the morning.
Yes! Thank you guys for being here for when I got 120. I'm so excited. Can I pretend that I'm batting at a cat toy? Sure. Meow. Oh, what? You don't hit me, rude. I'm a lady. Me so honey. Yeah, come to my hideout, baby.
I like how you have little fur rugs on the ground and stuff. Yeah.
My hideout is thebomb.com.
Wow, this shit is really easy.
Good. I like it when chicks are really easy on Mythic. That's what he said. Or, I mean, she could have said it too. Oh, baby. The club in there. Put the club in where? Oh. No, we will not be doing that.
Welcome back, Mark. You're just in time for me to eat some soap. Oh yeah, that totally is like soap. Oh my god. It doesn't just taste like soap. It tastes like one of those fancy soaps that are in the shape of like a shell. Oh god.
These are huge, but I'm fine with this. That's what she said. These are huge. And I hurt my ankle. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is terrible. How do I fix my ankle? There's no more small trees. Oh my god, there's another one! What do I do? What do I do? Time. My god, this is poop. Oh my god. Okay. That was a vomit one. Oh my god! Oh my god, it was so gross! Oh my god. Can I walk the walls with this thing? Or was that just a glitch? That would be amazing. That actually. I can! Oh my god!
You did not just ho-law. I did. This is what Mr. Johnson hated. You wear socks with sandals, I ho-law, okay? That's the price you pay.
I feel like you want to eat the Shih Tzu because you've been starving for a long time during...
Alright, sorry about that. Stunzied 19, did the butt command go off? Welcome. Now we're going to do the hands card that I completely forgot about. Sorry about that, Taco.
You know the difference between you and me? I make latex bondage.
All right, so here are my sock hands. Let me try to get up in here. Oh. They had no shrimp bucks. That is unfortunate. I'm so sorry about it. All right. So I'm supposed to be off healing a little bit. I should be sitting. I should have been sitting that whole time. But that's okay. Oh, you should do raffle space 1. You have to put a number, Mark. And anybody who hasn't joined the raffle, please do so by typing in raffle space one. And you could win troop bucks that you could use on the butt command. Heal first, sock hands second. I wish that was how it was, actually, Sanda EQ, but that's not actually how it works out. And hi, welcome to the stream. Hawkeye, did you tell me how you were? Are you doing amazingly? Hey, Galogic, welcome. We were playing Wolcen earlier. I'm sorry you missed it. You were telling me that you loved that game. I'm meh. No, you're supposed to tell me that you're amazing. Sorry, this hands cam really needs to be moved. It doesn't even get my hands. Like, my mouse is here, so it kind of gets my mouse, but it doesn't really get my other hand. They're too far apart. Alright, so we're hanging out. Just remove the hands cam. What? No way. I think I just need to, like, position it in a better way. Or something of that nature. Like this? Maybe? No, it's a little bit too far. This is better, yeah? This is better. How come you're wearing socks in your hands? Because somebody redeemed a Stream Loots card that is called Sock Hands, and it makes me wear socks on my hands for 3 minutes. So that's what we're currently doing. And when the hands cam goes away, then I'll be done. Because that it is timed for 3 minutes. Yeah, that's actually what that number is over there. See the little numbers by the hype cup? That is the Stream Loots chest numbers. And when we reach 100 chests, then I'm going to give away a Steam game. She'll put sandals on her hands in a bed. No, she will not. That's absolutely false. But thank you for being here, Good Logic. I appreciate it. I hope that you're having the best night of your freaking life. I hope your week was good. We're just doing some leveling on EverQuest now. Because we're playing that Wolcen game with our friend Fat Juicy, and he had to go to sleep, so we kind of want to stay with the same level as him. So we stopped playing that, and now we're playing EverQuest again. Okay, so I guess we're not leaving. You're not really having a good week? Oh no, I'm so sorry to hear it. Yeah, for sure. I don't remember what my number is, though. I don't remember my little 4-digit number, so let me get back to you with that after the stream, and I'll let you know what it is. Sorry, I'm brand new to the game, so I'm not really sure at all what it is. You applied to Costco? Yay, Mark! Congratulations! I hope that you get the job. Costco is the bee's knees. Let me see if my hookers... Wait, what? Mark. How far in the game are you and what level are you? Yay! Thank you so much for that sub, Brute Light. Yay! Welcome back to the Sunshine Factory VIP Club. I think we're like level 9 in Wolcen. How's it going, Brute Light? Thank you so much again for that sub. Since that was a tier 1 sub, I'm going to pull out 3 Birdie Bots beans from Harry Potter, and I'm going to choose one of those beans, hopefully a non-disgusting one. We'll see how it goes. You're level 62. Holy shit. Oh my god. That is so high. I think that's the highest level that we've heard tonight. Good job. Sam's Club. See, we do have a Sam's Club membership as well, but Costco's good to work at. I feel like it's a good job. Sam's Club's owned by, they're the same as Walmart, so it's not as good of a place to work, to be completely honest, because I have actually worked for Walmart as well, and they're pretty terrible. Okay, so as far as the beans go, I have this red one that could be like maybe cherry or something. Doesn't look like vomit. And then we have a like rotten egg one, I'm pretty sure. And then we have another Tetris one, and I'm gonna eat the Tetris one again. I'm just gonna eat all of the Tetris ones just first. I played it. Oh, this is a green apple one. Yay, thank you, Fruit Light. That's delicious. Yeah, that's. The green apples might be one of my favorites, besides like cotton candy. We played it for 10 hours straight when I first got it. Holy crap. Two of my friends are already level cap at 90. Oh my god. Really? That is insanity. And like, GG. You have a Costco near you? I'm assuming that means near. Yeah. Do you have a car? Or do you have to like take the bus or like get ride? Because if that's the case, then I would totes choose the closer one. But honestly, like when I apply to jobs, like you, I apply everywhere. Like I do not like wait for one place to like call me back or whatever. Like you should just apply everywhere. Because if you really need a job, you should just cover as much ground as you possibly can. How much for you to pour the box in your hand and take a hand? No. like $500, Mark? You want to give me half that check you just got? You need to get a car? $6 to get a license. What? I don't understand that sentence. I can't find any work here either. And you don't? Oh my god. That's terrible, Galogic. That's definitely makes things a lot harder than I would be covering underground. You gotta do what you gotta do, Mark. I'm saying this because I'm from a place where it is extremely hard to find jobs as well. And that's what you have to do here. You have to just apply for freaking everything. And it's so silly because there's some jobs that you would not even know existed. Like when I started working at the radio station, I was actually applying for a sales position to like be a salesperson to sell advertising on the radio. And that would have been terrible. That would have been so terrible. But somebody there was like, oh, hey, I want you to be, or have you ever thought about being a traffic coordinator? Like, I have no idea what that is. And it's not even about like traffic. You basically schedule commercials. And that's the thing about jobs is like some of these things, you have no idea that they even exist. Like I didn't know somebody scheduled commercials. And now every single time I hear two commercials next to each other, I'm like, ugh, somebody's got a terrible traffic coordinator. And like, nobody even knows that exists. But it's just so different that you just never even think to apply for something like that. you're coordinating the traffic, which is the ads that the salespeople are selling. Basically, you have like 100 Ford ads that need to be in the commercials for the radios that day, and you have to place them to where there's not like two next to each other. They can't be in like the same commercial break with like another car company. Like if you have Chevy ads as well, then you have to like separate them into another commercial break. It's all sorts of silly rules that you have to follow. Feet. Wait, what? Okay. The thing about radio stations is that usually they will try to get you to intern there. An intern basically means that they're not going to pay you and you're going to be doing things like taking out the trash, which is kind of silly. So if they try to convince you that you can intern there and like get a job later, like that's all BS. Don't believe anything like that. But I mean, if you applied for like a sales position, they have like a promotion position that you would never think exists, to where like you go out and like talk to different businesses about like doing trades with them and all sorts of silly different things. But there's like lots of different jobs like that. Like we have a place out here that like makes telephone poles, and it's like, that's weird. Like I would never think about something like that, but a lot of people work there and a lot of people love working there. So it's kind of, you gotta look around, because sometimes there's different things that you would never think are a thing, but they're like the best job ever. Because honestly, I would have loved staying at the radio station if my coworkers weren't so insane. Local transport, feet. Get it. So what's with the little Pokemon at the bottom of the stream? Those are the stream avatars, Galogic. And actually, if you are on the computer, then you can go below in the panels. And you can choose what your little dude looks like, and there's actions that you can do with him and whatnot. If you're on the mobile, like phone version of Twitch, then you can, in the chat, I believe there's like two little tabs. You can click the one that says SA, and then it'll let you do different stuff with your little dude. I think you can like throw him around and do all sorts of stuff. And obviously do this hourglass emote thing. Do not die, Ricka. Why did mine fly off the screen? Somebody might have like yeeted you. It happens. I would not ever intern anywhere unless I love it. So you would then?
Why you won't work for free?
I would not intern somewhere unless it was like a requirement, like in nursing. Cause like some things like that you have to, but otherwise I wouldn't.
That's like on the job training though, like.
I guess that's true. Feel really fat right now.
Yeah, you've been looting everything, so.
I thought this was a needle server.
It is.
Okay.
But some things aren't really worth buying or pulling on. I don't know what it is and what isn't here, but.
I don't need these shivs, I'm assuming.
I don't think they're worth much.
Okay. What about these axes? What do I click on to change what my guy looks like? Taco's picking on my little guy. That's what she said. Are you on... Okay, first of all, are you on the PC? Are you on your computer? Or are you on the mobile app? Because that will tell us what you need to click. PC, okay. So you know how I'm in the screen and down below is my panels, like my About Me and all this stuff. There's one panel that says stream avatars, I think. You'll see all the little dudes. There's like dragons, there's Chrono Trigger guys, and then there's Pokemon. And you can choose your dude there. I'm pretty sure I have the panel on. What kind of tattoo are you gonna get, Mark? Oh man, I really want another tattoo, but they're so expensive. I want to get my Dragon Ball tattoo next. You're gonna, okay, cool. Amazing, thank you. Yeah, I think I want to stick with the theme on my arm and, like, have a bunch of adorable, like, characters from things I love. And I already have a Moogle, and I think I'm going to do a little baby Shenron next. And I think I'm going to do, like, Zero from Nightmare Before Christmas and, like, all of the adorable characters from everything. Are you sending it right now? Yodos. What an adorable. He put in the mod chat about putting the special beam cannon command.
Okay, so the shivs are not worth
okay.
The Zrax Thrall Torch stuff is worth like 5 platinum each, so they're actually kind of worth it.
Okay.
They're heavy. But
so this
at least worth some, the shivs are worth like some, okay, save a few these. Gold.
Alright. I just need to be able to you know, walk.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to find out what's actually worth.
Yeah, it's good.
Getting here. Or,
baby everything, yep. And now I think I'll get a baby Yoda on there one day. I'm excited.
Harpoons are worth 4.
Not that great.
4 platinum.
Oh, okay.
It's not too bad.
Not too horrible, but not the best. I mean, if we have like 100 of them, it does add up. This group is pretty good. I'm already 35% through 39, almost 40. What's the max on this server?
65 right now.
Ooh, we are so close. The only thing about this is that like we're gonna get to the max and then they're gonna have another expansion and it's gonna get higher. Why those straight line eyes, Mark? What's going on? You can't find it? Thank you for that, Lurk Hawkeye. I'm sorry you've been meh. I hope that we have made you even the slightest bit more happy than the rest of your week. And I hope that you have the best lurk of your freaking life. Wow, my PC or Twitch is being a stupid. The stream freezes for a bit. Oh, I hate it when that happens. I was watching somebody the other day and it kept happening a bunch and it was really irritating me. I'm so sorry.
Axes are worth 5.
Okay. Stopped it from posting that message at first. What message? Well, that healer seems to be paying more attention now, so it's a little bit easier now. Don't want you. Mark. Yeah, you can't be saying those words in here. This is a good Christian stream. My goodness. We don't tolerate that kind of stuff in here.
Can Okay, those bucklers, the shields are not really worth it.
Yeah.
They're worth 4 platinum, but you can't fit them in bags.
Yeah. No, I don't want them if they can't fit in bags. They can GTFO. Human blood? No, thank you.
Nice.
The last thing that this stream is a Christian stream. What? How dare you insinuate that we are not a Christian stream? aren't we super innocent in here every time? I feel like that's a thing. It's hard. It's really hard. That's perfect timing for that sound clip. Balls. It's definitely time for some balls. See, I never really get to say it in EverQuest because there's not really any balls.
Wow, those balls.
Yeah, Blizzard is the balls. EverQuest is not so much. Did you guys hear that they postponed that gaming conference thing because of the coronavirus? Pretty crazy. I'm not sure where it was supposed to be held. I just disappeared. Interesting. Yeah, I did see that. Because, you know, Plague 2020. Oh, that was weird. Did you guys see I disappeared? Maybe I can make it happen again. That was weird as hell. Is it because we were in this guy? Ah! Here he comes. That game is fun and it was banned in China. What game? What server is this? Hi, Sick Wit Wow. Welcome to the channel. This is Mangler. Sorry, I usually put it in the title. Because instead of investing in a cure, let's waste resources banning a game instead. What game was banned? I didn't hear about this. Oh, that Plague Inc. game? Yeah, it's funny because one of my friends posted about how he was playing Plague Inc. and it said that everybody died. And, at the very same time, I saw an article that said that Plague Inc. was taken off the App Store or something. I was like, this guy ruined it for everyone. You played Cornav and Celos? Nice! Very cool! How do you like those servers? We were thinking about playing Celos, but we decided Mangler was more our speed because we can't really play very often. I heard Mangler's at POP? Yes, it is. Yep, just recently, I believe last week, we got to Planes of Power. Cornav was awesome. Awesome! Yeah, Zero played Cornav a little bit before I actually started playing.
The cleric just left, so.
Oh shit, I'm healing. Well, great. The new servers killed it. Yeah, I hear that's what usually happens when the new TLPs come out. So we're gonna play for as long as we can. Snapchat filter, yay! Congrats on your Snapchat filter. Do you want me to search for a specific one? Or would you... this guy's attacking me. Would you like me to do a random? Stop it, I have accept that I will die from something. Where does something... Come on, man. Well, everyone's gonna die of something. Just, you know, to be fair. Rando. Okay. Well, let me choose one for you then. Try it with a friend, it says. All right. How many minutes is it? Three or five? Three? We'll put three on the clock. So are you playing currently on any servers now, Sick? Also, what's your class? What's your main? Tres Leches? Is that your main? I played originally on OOW, then I went to WoW. Nice, I play WoW too. We usually tank and heal on WoW. Then I came back to EQ and Cornav and ended up in the top guild. Oh, fancy. Then
so two people left, but yeah, I figured we put top one. Unless these people want to quit now. But.
Listen, man. Right.
I'm not your friend.
This guy's like, I almost fell asleep. They destroyed your guild? Was it one of those situations where like half the people wanted to move on to a different server and half the people didn't? See, we haven't really been in any serious guilds. Like, we've made our own guild twice, but we haven't been in anybody else's guild at all. So I'm kind of like, I don't know. Like, are we going to be okay if we do that? I don't know. I worry about it. Because a lot of people have said stuff like that to us about it. It was not fun. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear it. Oh, yeah, I'm healing. Let me pay attention a little bit then. But yeah, what class do you like to play on EverQuest the most? And what class do you like to play on WoW the most? Also, Hoarder Alliance. That is the most important question. My WoW guild is top 100. Nah. Oh my god, how fancy. We have a guild in WoW. We actually have a couple of them. But they're not top 100 nah or anything. Was a raid leader for 10 plus years. Damn, how fancy. Wizard in EverQuest. Nice. I played a wizard for a little bit. Priest, awesome. What spec are you in Priest? That's my main.
Alright, I think they want us to port.
To where?
Plane of Knowledge.
Oh, okay. I guess we're done.
Everyone's leaving. Let's see if they're on the map.
So that person wants to go, but the rest of us don't want to go.
The only one that wants to keep going is this one person.
Okay. Shadow, nice. I'm heals. I usually do. I'm usually holy. For a little bit of BFA, I went discipline, which was okay. But I would definitely say that Holy's like my main spec. I was Shadow way back in the day, but they kind of nerfed a lot of things about it, so I wasn't as excited. And they kind of changed like how the whole spec is played. Holy's better than this. I do agree. I just kind of wanted to try it out just because sometimes you just want to damage. What's up, baby? I was hoping to go until 1. You play Holy for Battlegrounds? Nice! Definitely love having the healer in Battlegrounds. Oh, I can turn the Snapchat filter off now. Thank you for redeeming that Snapchat card, Taco. and do like 140,000 heals per second. I honestly don't even know what that means anymore, but I'm gonna assume that it is very good. That is awesome. I'm not a super good priest, but I'm alright. Oh, they're gonna origin. Thank you for coming. Okay, Rika was like the tank, so you're gonna be tanking now? I definitely agree, Sig. And it's so different when you like change from one to the other. But we haven't played WoW in a really long time, so I feel like I'm a little bit more used to EverQuest now. Oh, you need my regen. Oh yeah, don't forget to enter the raffle. I'm giving away 1,000 shroot bucks and free stream loots chest. You can enter by typing in the command raffle space 1. Holy shit, the fizzles. Oh, this guy. Oh, you should. Is Wizard the only thing you've ever played, or have you jumped around to different classes? I feel like I've ulted the most I ever have in my entire life on EverQuest. Thank you for giving that bonus of 27 entire stream shroot bucks.
Sure to sit since you're the only
Yes. Absolutely right. Free hugs right here, Bio. How are you? Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Okay. I'll probably go Enchanter next time. Awesome. I've actually thought about it a couple times. I really like Druid, though. I feel like I've stuck with this class the longest. Hug requires a valid target. Oh, I'm so glad you're good, Bio. Thank you so much for being here. Good grief, I have to peeps again. Right on time. It's so weird. What have you been up to, Bio? Have you been playing Gommist? I cannot deal with new models. Yeah, I actually have a Stream Loots card that, has me put on the old models because a lot of people really like the old models, and it's kind of funny to me because they have like the pointy boobs and stuff. It always makes me laugh. If you haven't joined the raffle, when the old model cards come in Stream Loots chests, and you can enter the raffle by typing in the command raffle space 1. Incorrect. Hey, EQ Metal, how are you tonight? Just relaxing? Awesome. I love relaxing. I am so excited for you. Tired and need an EQ fix. Well, it's right here for you. Thank you so much for being here while you're tired. I appreciate it. I should pay attention because I'm the healer right now. We had a different healer recently, and I was able to be sitting around doing nothing, basically. But they left, so now I have to actually heal. I feel like White Claw make me have to pee like 100% more. Like, it feels like my bladder is about to burst. What are you farming? Experience. We're just killing things to get experience right now. We had an entire group and it was going rather quickly, but now it's just us three and we're just kind of winding down for the night. Usually we get off stream about 1 a.m. so pretty soon we're probably gonna get off of here. Really? In Pop? I guess. I'm fairly newish to the game, so I kind of just, you know, follow everybody around. This area is good for gems too. Awesome. Hey, XO6, welcome. Thank you so much for being here. You should sit. I used to XP in Dulac back in the day. Is that where I am? Ah, okay. It's good. Can kill captains for loot. Oh. Fancy pants. I just remember tables at PO Fire being really good. Huh. I'm not sure what that is. But... you played since 1999? Awesome. That is very cool. What is your main, XO? And what server do you play on? Do you still play now? Sit down. Mark, why is your browser being such poop tonight? That's whale mentality. EQ metal. Hi, Brute Light. I think I said hi to you earlier, but you didn't say anything back. 11,000 Shroot Bucks. Holy shitballs. WoW is casual, so I've been told. It kind of depends on how you treat it, really. Because, I mean, some people farm mythics and, like, mythic plus 15 did, like, whatever the freak number it is now. And they're, you know, super hardcore into it. But some people are really casual about it. I'm casual about it, for sure. And I am a very big fan of exploring and doing different things. You've played since 99 too? No, you haven't, Mark. I'm always here. Oh, I'm on Mangler right now, XO. I was old in 1999. I was in ninth grade in 1999, so not super old. But, you know, pretty decent. Yeah, we're enjoying Mangler before a new TLP comes out and kills it, apparently. You're a necro on Wraith? Ah, awesome. I have not played a necro yet. Gonna meet up with Guild in a few. Okay. No problem. Yeah, it's almost one. I was 16. That's not even old at all. You're like a couple of years older than me then. Almost twins, thick. I'm always here. Not to sound creepy or anything. Isn't that comparable? 16's not super old, no. I thought you meant like you were in your like 30s in 1999. And now you're like super up there. Necros are one of the most powerful classes in the game, if not the most. Oh yeah? Interesting. Well, I mean, now you are. I'm just saying that would be like saying that you were in your 30s and back in the 90s. Late 30s is still young. You're still a spring chicken. I just uploaded the picture. Oh, the tattoo picture. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yeah. Don't forget about our Discord, you guys. We have 13 entire girls in there. This adorable little panda is all you want to get, Mark? You guys should join the Discord just to see what tattoo Mark wants to get, because it is the cutest little panda I've ever seen. You you running an EQ brothel or something? 13 entire girls. Yep, that's exactly what I'm doing. It sounds enticing, doesn't it? You definitely want to join that Discord. Sweet, count me in. Yes! Exciting, it's working! It's 13 EQ brothels. I feel like that would be so much work. Okay, after we kill these dudes, I'm gonna need to take a peeps break because my bladder is about to explode. Also, don't forget to join the raffle if you guys haven't done so, because we are probably going to be heading off the stream pretty soon. Sit. My WoW guild, which is, has 4-1. It is kind of funny because people do, they're really surprised that I play EverQuest, and it's like, girls play lots of games, but I guess EverQuest specifically doesn't have a whole lot of women. I mean, it is kind of older, I get it, kind of, but it's still fun. I have a great time playing this game. Mark. Your EQ guild has lots of girls? Nice! I'm trying to recruit as many ladies as I can for the pit crew. We're making an army. Girls play games. Right? Weird. Who does that? Pit crew. You have 7 main raiders in your EverQuest guild? Like total or women? Oh my goodness. I agree, EXO. Oh, it's okay. I deciphered your code. Fuck. Sorry, you were out of range, apparently. Do it. Heal him. Heal him. Furio Navaya is like our home base, sick, and we also have played on Bristlebane, that was our first server, and what was that other one that we started at 85?
Oh, Miracle.
Miracle, that's right. We tried that. I backwards leveled like 8 times on Miracle, back to 84, and I was like, done. Like, forget this server. I'm over it.
Can you port us back to plain of knowledge after we kill this guy?
Yes. I want to be that cool when I'm 75. Hell yeah. I so want to be playing games still when I'm 75. What is this song? Insufficient mana, really? But yeah, after I teleport us to Plane of Knowledge, I'm gonna run and go peeps really fast because I'm about to peeps myself. So, but then after I get back, I will call the raffle. So make sure that you guys are entered if you haven't done so already. Oh, the pet treat. I did not bring those out. Okay, let me go peeps first and then I'll do the pet tree, and then I will call the raffle. What do you win? You win 1,000 Shroot Bucks, which is my channel currency, and you also win a free stream loots chest, which basically has different cards that you can redeem during the stream. They either give you more Shroot Bucks, or they'll give you like different actions that you can perform in the stream, or like make me do things like wear socks on my hands. Okay, I'm gonna teleport us now. Shit, no mana. Yay, thank you so much for that follow, XO. I really appreciate it. Yay! Welcome to the Sunshine Factory. But yeah, this link has more information on Stream Loot's chest, and this link has all my commands. It's very overwhelming. I'm so sorry. There is a lot of them. All right. Teleporting to Circle of Knowledge because holy craps, the peeps is real. I swear, White Claws just run right through me. Oh, there's some of the commands right there. And yes, you can also win like spins through the cards or by tier 3 subbing. And when you spin, you can win like a personal sound command or a personal gif command. So when Mark types his name, he has a sound that only he can play in the stream. White Claw. Yeah. I used to always talk crap on White Claw, but then one day I tried it and I was like, oh my god, this stuff is amazing. So yes, we do drink it occasionally. All right, guys. So I'm gonna go out here. I'm gonna sit down, you know, to just get some mana while I am hanging out in Plane of Knowledge. But hang with me. We will do the raffle and the whatever the heck was just redeemed. What was it? I'll figure it out when I get back. But let me go, peeps. I will be right back.
And I hurt my ankle. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is terrible. How do I fix my ankle? There's no more small trees. Oh my god, there's another one. What do I do? Time. My god, this is poop. Oh my god. Okay. That was a vomit one. Oh my god! Oh my god, it was so gross! Oh my god. Can I walk the walls with this thing? Or was that just a glitch? That would be amazing if that actually worked. I can! Oh my god!
You did not just ho-law, I did. This is what Mr. Johnson hated. You wear socks with sandals, I ho-law, okay? That's the price you pay.
I feel like you want to eat the Shih Tzu because you've been starving for a long time during the zombie apocalypse. You're not just like frantically running from zombies and you're like, I'm starving for a fucking Shih Tzu right now. And then you find one and you're like, oh, rah, rah, rah. You guys know I hate balls. Those balls hit me so hard. You don't shoot balls in my face. I say balls a lot. Got some balls. Balls. I already used my balls. I need to make a macro that yells balls. Welcome to the Saturday Night Balls stream. Balls, yay! Give me your balls! Don't throw your balls at me. My balls collection on YouTube is going to be amazingly rich. That's what he said.
It's like a kiss on the lips, but down under. Badoons. Matt Damon's already dead? Shit. Zero smelt your sausage. Oh my god. So gross sounding. It's hard. It's really hard. I'm secretly a witch. It's not a secret. Okay, this cat's not gonna stay here. Hi, Munchies. Thank you so much for that raid. You are amazing. And welcome everybody from Munchie Stream. I really tried to get that cat to stay here. Let's see if the dog will come. You want these treats? Maybe he'll come up here on his own terms. How was your stream? What were you playing? Tell me all about it. I'm so sorry. I am getting off the stream soon. But thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And we'll raid somebody else. But yeah, Taco has just redeemed a Feed Your Pet a Treat channel points thing. And I'm trying to get my pet to come here. But none of them want to be here. I'm so sorry. I did technically pet the cat while he was up here before, though. I don't know where my dog is. Now I'm getting kind of worried. Kitsu! She might be sleeping by their bed. Modern Warfare, awesome. How was it? Did you win? Come here. Can you jump up here? So people can see you eat these treats. Come on. Come on. See? You wanna come up here and eat them? Okay, hold on. Let me try to get him up. This is Max. He's gonna eat the treats up here. You can't really see all of him, but you know, you can tell that he's here. Are you gonna eat these? Or no? You don't wanna be here? He's like, let me out of here. You don't have to be here. Oh, he's gonna eat them. I can't turn on the hands cam because you're in front of my situation here. There we go. Can you see him in the hands cam? Oh yeah. He's eating the little treats. Yay! But yeah, we were just playing some EverQuest, Munchies. We played a little bit of Wolcen earlier. It was pretty fun. And then we leveled I think almost to level 40 in EverQuest, which is pretty amazing. But yeah, it's getting pretty late, so we're gonna head off pretty soon. If you wanted to enter the giveaway, though, before I head off, you can type in the command raffle space one. I'm giving away 1,000 Shroop Bucks and a free stream loot chest. You know, and those are super amazingly valuable and whatnot. You're already done? Oh my god, I gave you so many treats. This cat loves these treats. He's the one that shreds the bags because he wants to get the treats. He also shreds bags of, like, beef jerky. Like, if we have any beef jerky left, he'll just try to get in there. I have to remember to bring my treats over here. I forgot that channel points thing was a thing. All right. So, that's pretty much it. I have a bunch of crap in my bags that I'll sell probably tomorrow. And now I am going to go ahead and call the giveaway. We have 5 people in here. We have Taco with 16 tickets, Yoda with 8 tickets, Mark with 1 ticket, Hawkeye with 1 ticket, and Brutelight with 50 tickets. We'll go to the giant evil screen here. So just make sure if you guys want to enter that giveaway, you do so now, because I'm going to call in about like 15 seconds. All right, so 5, 4,
you know
three,
the difference between you and me?
Two.
Latex bondage look good.
You only have 1 ticket. I was gonna say you only have 1 ticket in here. That's not even the right command, Mark. Do you want more tickets? That's not the right command, silly. All right, well, I'm gonna give you a couple more seconds while I drink this drink. Well, you have to use raffle, not auction. Auction doesn't even make sense. Oh, do you not have enough months? All right. Well, I'm going to go ahead and call it then. Yay, Brute Light. Congratulations. Noob swords. Oh, white claws are falling everywhere. Yay. Yeah. Yes, it does make sense. I'm always here. Yay! Well, congratulations on your 1,000 troop bucks and your free stream loot chest. Is your Twitch account already connected with stream loots? Let me give you your points. Alrighty, well, what you do, there's your 1,000 troop bucks. What you do for stream loots is you click on the link at the bottom of that little blurb that Evilbot just said, and it'll ask you to connect it with your Twitch, and once you do that, I can send you a free chest, and it'll have one of those cards in it that I could have, like, sock hands. There's all sorts of little fun cards. Give me the chest and I will use it for you. All right, guys, that was fun. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for all of the follows and the raid and feeding my pet treats. They really love you guys now. Oh, I did log in, so I guess okay, cool. I'll send you after the stream, I'll send you your free chest. No, Mom, I'm so sorry, Mark. But it is 1 o'clock in the morning and I'm very tired. And if I want to be here tomorrow, or technically tonight, I need to get some sleep. Like my others. Oh my God, how sad. Don't even say that. Oh my God. But yes, if you guys wouldn't mind rating someone with me, that would be amazing. If you're subbed, you can copy the top message. And if you're not subbed, you can copy the bottom one with the little bombs. That would be amazing. Thank you all for being here. I really appreciate it. I know you could be anywhere, but you were here with me, and I love all of your gutses for it. Please. Oh, I have no Capagen on this page? Terrible. Fail. Okay. But yes, please raid with me. Also follow my social media. That would be amazing. And hopefully we'll see you back again tomorrow, because we stream about the same time, 9:30 p.m. Pst. And I have the best lips of your freaking lives. And good night, everybody.